7th and Morgan with the latest. Kelly.
Hey, Ben, police cleared the scene about 30 minutes ago, but they were out here all day. Their investigation centered around this house right behind me. Even though no one was shot, police say because an officer was involved, they are taking this very seriously.
I thought it was firecrackers because I've been hearing firecrackers lately.
The sound startled Duena as she left her house around 8 o'clock this morning, but she didn't register what it was until later.
When we were on 107th, we saw the police cars coming, and so we wondered what was going on. We didn't know.
The crime scene caught several neighbors by surprise, especially Corey Baker, who was visiting his parents this morning.
When I first saw the red tape and it was laid down that way, and I was kind of like, okay, what the heck was going on?
Police say someone tried to rob a woman as she was getting in her car on Morgan and 107th Streets.
Never happened before with any kind of jacking and stuff like this, so it's very much a surprise to everybody.
Police say she ran back to the house to get help, and that's when her husband, an off-duty officer, stepped in. Police say the suspect shot at the officer, and the officer fired back, but no one was hit.
The person who is a officer of the law, luckily he was there, and he was alert enough to help his wife and, you know, and deter these thieves from doing more harm.
Neighbors say they're thankful the officer was there to help and hope his presence deters crime in their neighborhood.
It's just scary. I wouldn't believe it would happen over here. We hear about it every day, but you never know. We live in a different world now.
Police are still looking for a suspect. They say the man drove off in a white SUV, so if you have any information, you're encouraged to call Area South Detectives. COPA is also investigating. Reporting live in Morgan Park, Kelly Davis.